हेलो गाइस, वेल्कम बैक। माई सेल्फ असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर गौरंग प्रजापति फ्रॉम महात्मा गांधी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्निकल एजुकेशन एंड रिसर्च सेंटर नवसारी। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू कवर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ प्लेन ट्रस ऑफ द चैप्टर फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट स्ट्रक्चर एनालिसिस 1 फोर्थ सेमेस्टर सिविल इंजीनियरिंग। ओके, इन द प्रीवियस टू वीडियोज, इन वन ऑफ द फर्स्ट वीडियोज आई हैव कवर्ड द थियोरिकल पोर्शन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, दैट इज दिस वन। And in the second video, I have covered the statical analysis of, we can say, beams. Now, in this video, I am going to cover the degree of redundancy of the plane truss. Okay. So, first of all, let's see theoretical criteria. See, a plane truss or an articulated structure is composed of links or bars assumed to be connected by frictionless pins at the joint and arrange so that the area enclosed within the boundaries of the structure is subdivided by the bars into geometrical figures, which are usually triangles. So in simple words, say truss is this kind of member. Say it is connected at different points, or we can say at different links over here. So ultimately this is the example of truss. Okay, then if all the members of the truss lie in one plane, it's called the plane truss. Okay, while if all the members of the truss lie in the three dimension, it's known as space truss. In the plane truss, or we can say space truss, loads are applied at the joint only. Okay, so ultimately if this is the truss, okay, then load will be applied at this joint only, like that. Then the member of the truss are subjected to only axial forces. Okay, so first of all, let's see the differentiation between truss and frame. Just a minute. Yeah, so say first one, a truss or an articulated structure is composed of links or straight bars assumed to be connected by frictionless pins at the joint. Okay, means they are connected at the joint only, like this. Okay, while a frame is a structure composed of links or straight bars connected at their ends by the rigid joint, means it is connected at that support over here, like this. This one is the frame. Then forces are applied only at the joint. Okay, while in this one, force may be anywhere on the member, means if it is like this, okay, then forces will be applied over here only, while in this case forces can be applied anywhere, at the support, at the beam, like that, at joint, like that. Then third, the members are subjected to axial force only. So in this one only axial forces will be applied, while in this case members are subjected to axial forces, shear and moment. Okay, fourth one, the member of the truss experiences deformation in the form of axial compression and tension in the nature, means force can be either compressive or we can say tensile, while in this case the members of the frame have significant deformations in form of the flexor bending and axial deformation. Okay, so in this one the force may be, we can say axial, we can say flexor bending, as well as axial deformation will also be there. Then fifth one, the members subdivide the structure into geometrical figures, which are usually triangles, while in this one the members subdivide the structure into geometrical figures, which are usually rectangle. Okay, so these are the differentiation between truss and frame. Then one more point of the truss, say at each joint of the plane truss, two equilibrium equations are available. So that is sigma h equals to 0 and sigma v is equals to 0. So at each and every joint, two equations are available. So hence, if the j is numbers of joint are present in the truss, so ultimately twice j are the numbers of equations are available. Say two equations are this one. Okay. Now, statically determinate truss. A truss in which unknowns can be determined by equilibrium equations alone is known as statically determinate truss. The necessary conditions for the statically determinate truss is, now the condition for the truss for statically determinate is m equals to twice j minus r, where unknown small m, numbers of members, or we can say numbers of unknown forces in the member, then j, numbers of joint, and then r, numbers of condition of equations available for the evolution of the reactions. Okay, that means equilibrium condition. So this is our main formula for the statically determinate truss, m equals to twice j minus r, where m numbers of sides, j numbers of joint, and r numbers of equilibrium condition. These equations can also be written as m plus r equals to twice j. okay, where m plus r equals to total numbers of unknown, while twice a numbers of available equation for the static that we have already discussed over here. Okay, then let's see the chart of the truss. We can say types of trusses. See, truss can be divided into two parts, as we have already studied this one in the MOS: perfect truss and imperfect truss. Condition for the perfect truss are m equals to twice a minus r, or we can say m plus r equals to twice a. So it is known as determinate and stable truss, while in case of the imperfect truss, m is not equals to twice a minus r. Okay, then perfect imperfect truss is subdivided into two parts. Just a minute. See, m is not equals to twice a minus r, so either m greater than twice a minus r or either m less than twice a minus r, like that. Okay, now in this one, first case, say deficient truss. So m is less than twice a minus r, or we can say m plus r less than twice a. So there are not enough unknowns, the structure is always unstable, means answer will be negative. So that's are known as unstable. So DSI equals to m plus r minus twice a, that will be the formula. While in this one, that is known as, we can say, redundant truss. So in this one, m is greater than twice a minus r, or we can say m plus r is greater than twice a, so it is stable and statically indeterminate case. Okay, and over here the overview of, we can say, truss member. Just a minute. Say, for pin jointed plane truss or frame, m plus r is equal to twice a, then it is stable and statically determinate. Then if m plus r greater than twice a, it is stable and statically indeterminate. And last one, if m plus r is less than twice a, it is unstable internally. Okay, normally small r equals to 3 for plane truss, that are equilibrium condition. So we can say ds equals to capital R minus small r. Small r's value is 3, so ultimately formula will be capital R minus 3. Then dsi, internally indeterminacy, that is m plus r minus twice a. Okay, or we can say dsi can also be written as m plus r minus twice a. Okay, okay, let's solve the examples regarding plane truss. Okay, so this is the example. Now plane truss is given to us and we need to calculate its SI. So first of all, our main formula, that is ds equals to dse plus dsi. Dse stands for external indeterminacy, while dsi stands for internal indeterminacy. So first of all, unknown of this one, first unknown dse, that is capital R minus small r, while another unknown, that is dsi, that is m plus r minus twice a. So talking about unknown, in each of example of the truss, we need to calculate, first of all we can say m, okay, that is this one, then j, that is numbers of joint, then capital R, that is numbers of equation produces, and small r, numbers of equilibrium unknown. Okay, so if we can solve these four unknowns, then we can put down this value in these formulas easily and we can calculate the final answer. Okay, so let's solve the sum. Now first one, in this one, numbers of sides. See, before calculating numbers of sides, always calculate numbers of joint. Okay, so first calculate numbers of joint. Over here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 joints are there. So numbers of joint equals to 6. Now m, m means numbers of sides between the joint. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So m is equals to 9. So I got the value of j and r. Talking about unknown reactions, hinge support is there, so vertical as well as horizontal, 2. And over here roller support is there, so only one reaction, that is vertical. Okay, vertical, horizontal, vertical. So total R will be 3. And talking about unknown reactions, that is numbers of equilibrium condition, that is always 3, sigma H, sigma V, and sigma M is equal to 0. So ultimately I have got all the unknowns. So now I can calculate the final answer. So first of all, DSE, capital R minus small r, just a minute, capital R minus small r, capital R, that is 3, small r, that is 3. So 3 minus 3, answer comes 0. As it is 0, so stable and determinate. Then next one, DSI, that is internal indeterminacy, m plus r minus twice a, m, that is 9, small r, that is always 3, minus twice a, j stands for numbers of joint, that is 2 into 6. So ultimately 9 plus 3, 12, minus 2 into 6, 12, 12 minus 12, answer comes 0. So it is stable and we can say determinate. So finally, total SI equals to externally DSE plus internally indeterminacy DSI. So summation of both the values are zero, so summation will obviously be zero. So it is a whole structure is, we can say, stable and determinate. Okay, so in each and every example, what we need to do, we need to calculate J. From J we can calculate M, then capital R, small r. Okay, capital and small r will be always there in all the examples regarding static indeterminacy, means in case of SI. Now next, that is this one. Now in this example, this has been asked in November 2016. Now two supports are there, that is roller support. Okay, so talking about unknown, one reactions will be produces each four roller support, so capital R, 1 plus 1, that is 2. Talking about small r, that is always 3 numbers of equilibrium condition. Now let's calculate joint, 1 2 3 4 5 6. So total numbers of joint, these are, just a minute, total numbers of joint that are, that is 6. And let's calculate M, numbers of sides between the joint, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. So M stands for numbers of sides between the joint, that is 9. So as I've got all the unknowns, let's calculate first of all DAC, capital R minus small r. Capital R is 2, small r is 3. 2 minus 3, answer comes minus 1. So as we already discussed in the previous video, whenever the answer comes negative, it is a unstable. Okay, so this one is unstable for us. Then DSI, that is M plus R minus twice J. M, 9, R, that is 3. 9 plus 3 minus twice J, J stands for numbers of joint, minus 2 into 6. So 9 plus 3, 12, 2 into 6, 12, 12 minus 12, answer comes 0. So it is stable and determinate. And finally DS, that is summation of DSE plus DSI, minus 1 plus 0, answer comes minus 1. So as it is minus, it is unstable structure. Okay. Next, so similarly in this manner, we will solve each and every examples of this particularly truss. Now in this one, first of all, always calculate R, that is hinge support, 2 reaction is there. So 2 reaction, vertical, horizontal. Roller support is there, only 1 reaction, that is 1, vertical. And hinge support, again 2 reactions will be there, vertical and horizontal, that is 2 reaction, vertical, horizontal. So total numbers of unknowns are 5, 2 plus 1 plus 2. Okay, talking about small r, that is always, we can say, 3 numbers of equilibrium condition. Then talking about joint, 1 2 3 4 5 numbers of joints are there, J stands for numbers of joint. Okay, and talking about M, numbers of sides between the joint, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So total numbers of sides between the joint are 7. So once we get all these unknowns, let's calculate DSE. First of all, capital R minus small r, capital R 5, small r 3, 5 minus 3, answer comes 2. As it is 2, not equals to 0, so it is a, we can say, stable, and as it is not 0, so indeterminate to, we can say, as answer is 2, so indeterminate to second degree. Okay, then DSI, M plus R minus twice J. M, 7, small r, 3, 7 plus 3, minus twice J, J stands for numbers of joint, that is 2 into 5. So 7 plus 3, 10, minus 2 into 5, 10, answer will be 0. So we can say it is stable and determinate. So finally, DS, DSE plus DSI, DSE 2, DSI 0, that is 2 plus 0, answer comes 2. So it is, as it is positive, so stable, and it is 2, so indeterminate to second degree. Okay. Moving forward, next one, that is this. Now in this one, just a minute, yeah, now in this one, hinge support, so 2 reactions will be there, vertical and horizontal. See, 2 reactions, vertical and horizontal, and over here 1 reaction, roller support, that is 1, that is vertical. So total numbers of unknown, that is 3. Smaller numbers of equilibrium condition, that is always 3. Okay, talking about joint, 1 2 3 4 5 6, so J stands for numbers of joint, that is 6. And talking about M, numbers of sides between the joint, 1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay, these are the 6 regular bigger triangle sides. And then just a minute, these are the small triangle sides 7, 8 and 9. Okay, so hope so you have got. 6 sides are of bigger triangle and these 3 sides of the smaller triangle. Like so total numbers of sides, that is 9. Okay, so now let's calculate DSE. Capital R minus small r, capital R 3, small r 3, 3 minus 3 and comes 0. So stable and determinate. DSI, m plus r minus twice j, m 9, small r, that is 3, 9 plus 3 minus twice j, j stands for 6, minus 2 into 6. So 12 minus 12, answer comes 0, stable and determinate. So finally DS, DSE plus DSI, 0 plus 0, so total answer will also be 0, stable and determinate structure. Now moving forward, next one, that is this one. First of all, talking about R, hints about vertical, horizontal. So two reaction, vertical, horizontal. Rollers about one reaction, that is vertical. Over here also rollers about one reaction, vertical. Okay, so I got all the unknowns, that is total 4. Talking about smaller, that is always 3. Now talking about joint, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So total numbers of joints are 9. Talking about sides between the joint, small m, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Then smaller triangle is there in between, so 14, 15, 16. So the numbers of sides between the joint are 16. Clear? So now let's calculate unknown parameters. DSE, capital R minus small r, capital R 4, small r 3, 4 minus 3, answer comes 1. So stable and indeterminate to first degree. Then DSI, m plus small r minus twice j, m 16, small r 3, 16 plus 3 minus twice j, j stands for numbers of joint, that is 2 into 9. So 16 plus 3 19, minus 2 into 9 18, 19 minus 18, answer comes 1. So stable and indeterminate to first degree. And finally DS, DSE plus DSI, 1 plus 1, total answer is 2. So we can say stable and indeterminate to second degree. Clear? Example number 6, it has been asked in November 2015. Now in this one, first of all, hints about, so two reactions will be there, so numbers of reaction produces 2, vertical, horizontal, and over here rollers about one reaction will be produces, that is vertical, see, 1. So total numbers of unknown 3. Talking about smaller, always numbers of equilibrium condition is 3, that is 3. Now joint, 1, 2, 3, 4 joints are there, so numbers of joint equals to 4. If they have shown over here point like that, then I can just a minute, point over here like this at this intersection point, then I can consider it as a joint, but right now they have not shown, so I cannot take it as a joint. Okay, so total numbers of joints are only 4. Talking about numbers of sides between the joint, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So total numbers of sides between the joint are 6. Clear? So finally DSE, capital R minus small r, 3 minus 3, that is 0. So stable and determinate. DSI, m plus r minus twice j, m 6, small r 3, minus twice j, j stands for numbers of joint, 2 into 4. So 6 into 6 plus 3, 9, minus 8, answer comes 1. So stable and determinate. And finally DS, DSE plus DSI, 0 plus 1, so answer comes 1, stable and indeterminate to first degree. Okay, moving forward, example number 7, it has been asked in November 2017. Now talking about unknown parameters, first of all, rollers about one reaction, vertical. Over here rollers about one reaction, vertical, see over here, just a minute, 1, 1, that is vertical both. And over here hints about, so vertical as well as horizontal. So there are 2 unknowns, vertical as well as horizontal. So total numbers of unknown, 2 plus 1 plus 1, answer comes 4. Talking about smaller, numbers of equilibrium condition, that is always 3. Clear? Now join. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again at the intersection point, dot is not given, so numbers of joint will be 4. Talking about sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So numbers of sides between the joint are 6. Okay. So finally, DSE, capital R minus small r, 4 minus 3, answer comes 1. So stable and indeterminate to first degree. DSI, m plus r minus twice j, m 6, r small r, that is 3, 6 plus 3 minus twice j, j stands for number subjoint, that is 4. So 6 plus 3, 9, minus 2 into 4, 8, 9 minus 8, answer comes 1. So stable and indeterminate to first degree. Finally, DS, DSE plus DSI, DSE 1, DSI 1, 1 plus 1, answer comes 2. So stable and indeterminate to second degree. Clear? Moving forward, next one. Same kind of sum, only supports are different. Over here, hinge support is there. So two reaction, vertical as well as horizontal. So numbers of reaction produces 2, vertical and horizontal. Then over here also hinge support, vertical and horizontal reaction is there. So two reactions, vertical, horizontal. And over here only one reaction, that is roller support, one reaction, vertical. So total numbers of unknown will be 2 plus 2 plus 1, answer is 5. Talking about smaller, numbers of equilibrium condition, that is always 3. Now talking about joint, so say joint is 1, 2, 3 and 4. Again numbers of joint equals to 4. And talking about numbers of sides between the joint, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So total numbers of sides between the joint are 6. Okay, now let's put down this value over here. First of all, DSE, capital R minus small r, 5 minus 3, answer comes 2. As it is positive, so stable and indeterminate to second degree. Then DSI, that is m plus r minus twice j, m 6, r 3, 6 plus 3 minus twice j, j stands for numbers of joint, that is 2 into 4. So 9 minus 8, answer comes 1, stable and indeterminate to first degree. Finally, DS, that is DSE plus DSI, 2 plus 1, answer comes 3, so stable and indeterminate to third degree. Okay. Now next example, a truss is given to us. Okay, hinge support, so two reactions, vertical, horizontal. And over here also hinge support, vertical and horizontal. So 2 plus 2, answer is 4. Okay, talking about smaller, that is always 3. Talking about joint, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then now in this one, is you if you see properly over here, point is given to us over here. So these are also the joint. So ultimately total numbers of joints are 8. Then sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So numbers of sides between the joint are 15. Okay. Now as you can see, let me zoom the sketch. As you can see over here, dot is given to us, so that is considered as joint. Okay. Now as we have got all the unknowns, now I can calculate. First of all, DSE, capital R minus small r, 4 minus 3, answer comes 1, stable and indeterminate to first degree. DSI, m plus r minus twice j, m 15 r, that is 3, 15 plus 3 minus twice j, that is 2 into 8. So 15 plus 3, 18, minus 2 into 8, 16, answer comes 2, stable and indeterminate to second degree. Finally, DS, DSE plus DSI, 1 plus 2, answer comes 3, stable and indeterminate to third degree. Clear? Now moving forward, example number 10. Now in this one, it has been asking November 2016, hinge support, so two reactions will be there, vertical and horizontal. Over here roller support is there, so one reaction, vertical, so capital R, that is 3, small r, always 3. Talking about joint, so numbers of joint, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Over here you cannot see any dot, so we cannot consider it as a joint like previous example. Okay, so total numbers of joints are 6. Now numbers of sides between the joint, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So numbers of sides between the joint are 11. So finally, as we got all the unknowns, DSE, capital R minus small r, 3 minus 3, answer comes 0. So stable and determinate. DSI, m plus r minus twice j, m 11, r 3, 11 plus 3, minus twice j, that is 6, 2 into 6, that is 12. So 14 minus 12, answer comes 2, stable and indeterminate to second degree. Finally, DS, DSE plus DSI, 0 plus 2, answer comes 2, so stable and indeterminate to second degree. Clear? Next, example number 11. Now, it has been asked in November 2019. In this one, let me zoom the sketch first of all. Okay, talking about first of all capital R. Okay, so just a minute. Fix hinge support vertical horizontal, roller support vertical, and hinge support vertical horizontal. So capital R equals to 2 plus 1 plus 2, so that will be equals to 5. Talking about small r, that is always 3, numbers of equilibrium condition. Okay, so over here you can see capital R, 2 plus 1 plus 2, so that is 5. Talking about small r, that is 3. Talking about joint, so let me zoom the sketch, just a minute. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So numbers of joint, that is 10. Now numbers of sides between the joint, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So numbers of sides, that is 18, just a minute, let me cross check it, just a minute, okay, let me cross check once again, let me zoom the sketch. See, first of all, numbers of joint, just a minute, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, okay, numbers of joints are 10, numbers of sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Okay, numbers of sides equals to 21. Okay, in the previously I didn't zoom the figure, so I missed one or two. Okay, like that. So as we have got all the unknowns, now DSE, capital R minus small r, capital R 5, small r 3, 5 minus 3, answer comes 2. So stable and indeterminate to second degree. DSI, m plus r minus twice j, m 21, small r, that is 3, 21 plus 3, minus twice j, that is 2 into 10. So 21 plus 3, 24, minus 2 into 10, 20, answer comes 4. So stable and indeterminate to 4th degree. Finally, DS, DSE plus DSI, 2 plus 4, answer comes 6, stable and indeterminate to 6th degree. Okay, then next, example number 12. Now, in this one, just a minute. In this one, first of all, talking about capital R, in support, so 2, that is vertical horizontal, over here also in support, vertical and horizontal, so 2, that is, so ultimately capital R, that is 4, and over here I can see a dark point is given to us, that is nothing, we can say it is a pin. So what does pin do? We have already discussed, it will provide one extra condition to the equilibrium. So small r, that is 3 plus 1, I have shown over here, pin provide one extra condition, that is 4. So small r is 4. Now remaining one, joint, 1, 2, 3, 4, and over here also you can see a dot, okay, so it will be 5, and over here pin, that is 6. So total numbers of joint, that will be 6. M, numbers of sides between the joint, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So total numbers of sides are 8. Okay. Then, so as we have got all the unknowns, first of all DSE, capital R minus small r, capital R 4, small r also 4. So 4 minus 4, answer comes 0. So stable and determinate. Then DSI, m plus r minus twice j, m 8, small r that is 4, 8 plus 4 minus twice j that is 6. So 8 plus 4 12, 2 into 6 12, 12 minus 12, answer comes 0, stable and determinate. Finally ds, dse plus dsi, 0 plus 0, answer comes 0, so stable and determinate structure. Clear? Then example number 13. Now in support, so vertical, horizontal, okay, then over here also in support, vertical and horizontal. So ultimately total numbers of reaction equals to 4. Small r, so over here you can see a pin is given to us over here, clear? So it will provide one extra condition, so small r, that is 3 plus 1 that is 4. Then m 1 2 3 4 and 5, so numbers of joint that is 5, and m numbers of sides between the joint 1 2 3 4 5 6, so total numbers of sides between the joint are 6. As we have got all the unknowns, then dse capital R minus small r, 4 minus 4, answer comes 0, stable and determinate. Dsi m plus r minus twice j, m 6, r 4, 6 plus 4 minus twice j, that is 2 into 5, 6 plus 4 equals to 10, 2 into 5 equals to 10, 10 minus 10, answer comes 0. Then ds, dse plus dsi, that is 0 plus 0, answer comes 0, so stable and determinate structure. Clear? Then last one, that is example number 14. So first of all, unknown in support, so two unknowns, vertical and horizontal, two, and over here ruler support, so only one reactions, that is vertical, so ultimately 2 plus 1, answer comes 3. Smaller numbers of equilibrium condition, that is always 3. Now talking about joint, so joint is 1 2 3 4 5, 6, 7, 8. Total numbers of joint, that is 8. M, numbers of sides between the joint. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Horizontally, 9, sorry, 8, 9. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, yeah. Then 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So numbers of sides between the joint, that is equals to 15. So as we have got all the unknowns, first of all dse capital R minus small r, that is we can say 3 minus 3, answer comes 0, stable and determinate. Dsi m plus r minus twice j, m 15, r 3, 15 plus 3 18, minus twice j 2 into 8 16, 18 minus 16, answer comes 2, so 2, that means stable and indeterminate to second degree. Finally ds, dse plus dsi, 0 plus 2, answer comes 2, so stable and indeterminate to second degree. Okay, so guys, these were the examples of the plane truss. Hope so you have got all the concept. Okay, myself, Assistant Professor Gaurang Prajapati, signing off.